When you create a staff team, a Staff OneNote Notebook is also created. Within each staff notebook, there are three main sections: the collaboration space, the content library, and the personal sections for each staff member. Each section has special permissions depending on the staff member's ownership rights in the team. The collaboration space is a place where everyone in the team can collaborate on learning initiatives. Everything you add to the content library section of the staff notebook is read-only for your faculty, which means they can review it, but they cannot modify it. Within each section, there are pre-populated pages to guide you in your work with your staff. In the content library, for example, you will find ideas on how you can use the notebook to share important information with your faculty. Each staff member has a private section within the notebook. The team owners see all of the staff members' personal sections. Staff members, however, cannot see each other's personal sections. Within each staff member's personal section, a staff member can document parent communication and professional development goals. Administrators or team leaders who are owners of the team also have access to staff personal sections and can provide lesson plan feedback, complete evaluations, and share classroom observations.